dedicated to Mahamanga, died 1562, was the chief nurse of the Mughal Emperor Akbar. A highly shrewd and ambitious woman, she was the political advisor of the teenage emperor and the de facto regent of the Mughal Empire from 1560 to 1562. With you in recognition and remembrance cars are true to the era away from weeping for going on a month-long cruise to distinguish between murder and killing, between gangsterism and warfare against progressive democracy to make the best of each day need a waiting room for all the chickadees Akbar liked dosa coconut chutney better than idly with a trip to Malchamahal in between there would be suffering and wounds, bodily agony, of old literature and gone days were dimly lit at Queen's. Licked fingertips.